not here.
12 hours running on a treadmill.
That's 6 hours times two, actually.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
a rhyme.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 Tricky. It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
Tricky. Tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky. I met this little girly. Her hair was kind of curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
All they just say is please me, or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time is tricky.
How is it, Diddy?
It's tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky. Tricky. It's tricky to rock a rhyme, to rock a rhyme. That's right, on time is tricky.
Tricky, tricky, tricky. In New York, the people talk and try to make us rhyme. They really hawk, but we just walk because we have no time.
By the ferocity of my headband, the look of intensity that I have on my face, we are ready to go. As you can see, Vanessa has started. It's a little warm inside. We're both sweating profusely already. We're going to get after it.
First 30 minutes. It was hard. I didn't really have a very good warm-up. Informal a lot. Run felt really hard at first. You know, I haven't run on a treadmill in a little bit, so this is a little bit of a challenge. But apparently, in my fogginess and excitement of the day, apparently I was running on a 3% incline. That usually, sometimes is a good thing. You burn more calories, you get a better workout, but when you're running for 12 hours, that probably will hinder your speed and endurance and fatigue level. So, other than that, I get the rest for 30 minutes. I'm gonna go pee, drink a little water, make fun of Ben.
Doctor feels good!
See you in an hour.
First 30 was a breeze. As you can see, I have red face. Second round, S is on. One down, 10 more to go.
That one was a little easier because I wasn't on an incline. Experiencing a little right knee tenderness.
3 miles each time, that's gonna be phenomenal.
My feels are working. Two down, 10 to go. Bananas. Food for muscles.
3 down so far. Knees are feeling a little bit better, but the hips are getting a little bit tight. Starting to cramp in the old hammies as well. So hopefully we're gonna down the rest of the Gatorade and stretch.
I don't have a lot to say. My hips hurt. Can't remember what hurt last time, but it's my hips right now. Makes me feel like I'm about 70 years old.
Bananas taste delicious. Hamstring hurts, knee hurts, everything else is fantastic.
Okay.
That's all I got. Still sweaty. Probably stink a little bit more. He's probably got the same thing going on. I know he's stinky. That's all I got.
Your
cat is
tired.
No. Halfway done. Remember
what
he just did?
Not
happy. Bananas.
Brain fuel. 41 miles in. Bad hip flexor. Bad hamstring. Two bad calves. Some trail mix. 4 bananas. Things of goo, and about 15 bottles of water to give it.
Oh my god.
How do you feel?
Oh, this hurts. It's usually it hurts so good, but it hurts so bad. hurt so bad. They're so bad.
How do you feel,
Spaghetti! Well, I just finished my third to last half an hour. My hips still hurt in addition to my calves. My hamstring started to hurt this last time. So we're just adding to the list. Ben's doing pretty good. He's feeling really strong. This is nonsense.
Hamstring slightly severed. Hip flexor slightly severed.
I only have one more run. I'm really excited about it. Everything's not hurting as much as I was broken. So, that's been a plus on my end for the last half hour. Other than that, I'm actually getting hungry. Looking forward to the pizza.
Our camera person is not available at the moment. We are on our last rounds. Vanessa is finishing hers. She gives a thumbs up. I give a thumbs down. Hurting badly. Although we only have 40 minutes left. Nonetheless, we're pretty tired, pretty sore.
Yeah. Doesn't see it.
Legs really do not feel good.
Yep.
Facebook.
Total mileage today. It's an impressive.
That's kind of off.
64.53, actually.
Are we counting the 0.3? Been at the pizza now, I
Good job, man.
Thank you. Thanks, Gary. We really appreciate
it. Good job, pal.